Hey, I'm Jake Johnson. I'm here with
Max Greenfield.
We are here doing what has been described as the newlywed challenge for Friends. Are you answering honestly, or are you just trying to be a clown?
Honestly.
Because I was asked by Netflix to do this, so I'm taking it serious.
All right, man. I'm taking it serious, too. God almighty. What did you write?
Construction.
Oh, my God.
I wouldn't be a scientist. What kind of scientist would I be, in your opinion?
All of the sciences.
Name one of them.
You know, you would be working with beakers and labs and trying to figure out, you know, cures for things.
I mean, if you're honest, we're going to get the same one.
You were my favorite guest actor. You came on, you did a wonderful arc, and we all appreciated it. Justin Long, by the way.
He's the right answer.
He is the right answer, but you know, what's so unbelievable about him is he, I don't know if you follow his Instagram, he just falls down every day.
Oh my goodness.
Is that his bit now?
It has been his bit. Yours was right. I messed that up.
Who would play Max in a biopic? Actually, I do know. Lamorne?
Best actor I know.
No, you would have Jessica Alba.
No.
Yes.
Jake, different gender.
Have you seen her on Instagram?
No.
She's doing cool stuff. She's dancing a lot.
I mean, I'm not mad at her, but like...
No, I hear what you're saying.
Are you writing down a second one? Or a Lamorne? Good. Thank you. Too drunk to sing and too much anxiety.
Yeah, that one's right. Next one. Unless I drove.
He's a construction worker that has too much anxiety to sing at the karaoke place. You're right. I wrote CrossFit Champions.
I did a podcast today. I heard about a dad with a Z.
Yeah, baby.
That's amazing. You're amazing.
Come on.
Yeah,
come on.
I asked every father to buy it for their friends.
You should.
Did you, should. You make the mix?
Scientist. Two out of three are in your fridge for sure. Even though you break out in hives when you eat cheese.
Well, I've got some on my leg right now.
I know you do. Look, man, the situation we're in, we're all in our house, all bets are off. We're just eating cheese. How much weight have you gained?
Not a lot, 20. That was the Best Friends Challenge. We are promoting
Best Friendships.
Hoops.
And Hoops.
Which comes out
this August.
They would assume it was this August.
You never know.
No, you do know. You wouldn't be doing press 12 months in advance.
Well, for something this good, you would.